You are a security officer. Please, I need to see your card. So, you are. Let me have the card. You are a police officer. So, what is the turning point of keeping people at home? Please, I'm telling you.
We are going in there, but we are going.
What is the point of keeping all of you? Come down.
Madam, please.
Hey, don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. You are a security officer. You are a police officer. Which station are you? No, don't tell me that.
Only
way. I have to. Only way. So, is that part of you? How many of you?
Madam, our house is close by now.
Can you leave there? Do you know why I want to go?
Madam, okay, I'm listening to you.
You are my sister. Do you know why I'm telling you? You are my sister. I'm not going to go. You are doing your
work. I don't want to tell you that. I don't care what you want or eat, but I can guarantee you. I will impart this vehicle now. Don't tell me I'm doing a real job. You are a police officer.
I see you on the road. Did you see me agility?
I have no idea. How many of you in this car? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
No, I
one vehicle, 10, 11 people.
Madam, I am not agility.
Okay, please.
I am not agility. I'm not agility.
Why I will not agility with you?
You are doing this right thing.
Okay, I need solution now. If you don't want me to impound this vehicle.
Okay.
What is solution now?
Solution is that let me drop them out of this bridge.
You did not. They are not moving and eat from here. If not, I gather all of you now.
Wait, for dropping them here. Let me pull them out of this place.
Let me drop them here. It's even better.
Please, madam.
I'm not arguing with you. I'm not disputing what you are saying.
Please.
I'm not disputing it.
Please.
You are saying please.
You stop.
What is the point of shutting? What is the point of shutting this whole country down?
Madam, you flash. I stop. You flash. I stop. Because I don't know why. You are
my sister. That's why I passed. Assistance with how many?
No, I say you are flashing You are flashing me to stop. That's why I stop. If you want me to put them out of
the only solution you have to this problem is some of them should disembark. I don't mind giving everybody transport to find their way. But this vehicle will not give you this amount of time. You agree, I don't agree.
Whatever you said, you have the right to do.
Carry your original passenger. Tell what you
have. If they are not a passenger,
go on your own now and give these people up. Now I arrest everybody. Simple.
Madam, when you are doing something,
don't explain anything to me. That is the simple thing now. It is either you are ready to go with not less than how many people or all of you now.
Okay, how many people? Can you apart from those people just
stay? What's my business with faith? Just faith. Yeah, what's my business with faith? Tell me to take anything easy. Don't tell me to take anything easy.
Madam, it's okay.
Oh yeah, everybody disembark. Original vehicle owner, find your way. No movement is no movement. You stay at home. Not more than two people at the back. Not more than two. Two. Three people is not allowed. This guy is not leaving this place. Two
people.
Two people should enter. Two. Maximum. Two. Or three. One year.
Let those women enter the motto.
One year.
I saw you now. I don't even know who we are following.
Yes, I'm following you.
I don't know.
What is this people can do?
Let me explain to you. We are following you. This is the motto that we have to bring around.
Don't lie. Let them leave there. Let them leave there.